The vacuum-assisted wound closure is used to accelerate the process of healing.
Stills, soaks, vacs.
It's called negative pressure wound therapy. It's been used on more than 6 million wounds nationwide.
Larger wounds can take a significant amount of time to heal, so this speeds it up enormously.
It works much like a vacuum seal. After foam is placed inside the wound, a vacuum-assisted closure is placed on top. Once the machine is turned on, in seconds, the wound is slowly being pulled together. The machine continues working throughout the day. Negative wound pressure therapy is used on wounds that are too large or too deep for stitches or staples. Typically, patients wear the device for 6 to 8 weeks. 3 days a week, health experts change the dressing.
The vacuum-assisted wound closure is used to accelerate the process of healing. To simulate this procedure, it is used a sponge, tape, scissors, and a device. First, we cut the sponge with scissors. Cover the wound with the sponge. Use tape to fix it. Use an insulfilm. Cut the sponge in the place to insert the device. The vacuum-assisted wound closure is used to accelerate the process of healing. A negative pressure is created for two large and deep wounds. When the patient finishes this procedure, will be a transition between a big wound to a small one.